Rising jealousy started reviving Zapira. They quickly restored Unica championship warrior Zariza on her class hearts might the temporary by shining gold. Next online is Miz Unbelievable when Semper Fidelis is the editor by about 8 lengths of the leader and going along for the first time with hearts might running by the Remis on her class then 4 lengths followed back into comes Al Zapira. Unica champ is racing in for shining gold boys Unbelievable while Semper Fidelis now racing in less half mile distance. They travel the honor class by our head and at the outside second is hearts might Al Zapira. Unica champ then comes shining gold banner inside is most Unbelievable while Semper Fidelis is still racing in less another four turn we have honor class by about 3-4 valently Hearts Meister in second. Unica champ now trying to get closer into the Al Zapira. The shining gold must Unbelievable. Then comes Semper Fidelis. And they are now entering the home stretch of honor class. Unica champ. Down on the inside, we have two runners far right forward. Honor class, Unica champ now opted to run on the outside. We have honor class followed by Unica champ on the outside. Honor class, Unica champ, and finally honor class, Unica champ. Then comes Al Zapira, shining gold.
Five horse, honor class. Ang ating unofficial winner dito sa race number 5 na segundo numero 1, Unica Champ. Third was the 3-horse, Al Zapira. Then 6, Shining Gold. Time of that race, 1 minute 32.6 for the 1400. Quarters of 13.5, 25, 26.5 and finishing at 27.5.